A Chinese naval fleet has begun a three-day friendly visit to the Philippines. It comes as Manila tries to lower its dependence on the United States by expanding ties with other regional powers. Relations between China and the Philippines have warmed quickly since Philippines President Rodrigo Duterte promised to put aside their territorial disputes over the South China Sea.